I was just wondering if you found a bag of my otter hair around. It's for my my otter Lewis. He's 40. It's his second bag of his hair. It's to keep him warm.
A bag of your other hair?
Otter hair. The animal,
otter,
an otter.
Hair?
He's an aquatic animal. He swims a lot, you know, they have a lot of hair. I keep a bag of it around because sometimes, you know, it gets cold.
Sorry, I only have the dog hair.
Okay. You sure it's a grayish, brownish, yellowish, some red in there?
Hold on. Not in the garbage, sorry.
They're using another dog, I hear. But,
she's getting old and losing some of her hair. Maybe patch her up.
Maybe you're stealing my otter hair and using it for the dog. That's what, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you serious?
there's a name, there's a tag on the bag. It says otter hair, real clear, big capital letters. Otter.
Oh.
No, nothing?
Garbage? Hold on, let me check.
No otter hair?
Yeah, I don't see anything.
Alright, well.
Unless he's hiding.
Please let me know if you find my bag of otter hair.
Will do,
kangaroo.
Thank you very
much.
Bye, guys. Okay, so I'm doing a bio project. And you can if you want. Okay, so we're doing a bio project. We're basically trying to increase an athlete's performance by surgically modifying his or her body.
Surgically modifying?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, so the first procedure is anfibulation.
Going to make them better swimmers?
Yeah, we're going to web the swimmer's hands.
Okay, is not their feet?
No, just their hands.
Okay.
So basically we're going to web their hands. You know what webbing is.
Mm-hmm.
So we're thinking that if we can do that, we can increase the protection.
Mm-hmm.
So we take like a hand and web it.
Right.
That's the first procedure.
Okay.
The second procedure is, this is a long one. Extensioditation.
Run that by me again?
Extensioditation.
Okay, extension. So you're going to extend something?
Yeah, we're
going to
elongate a swimmer's fingers.
Okay, so the okay.
So they can reach the finish line around 0.015 seconds quicker.
Okay.
Yeah. And the third procedure is toe elongation, which is adding several inches of bouncy flesh to the sole of the foot.
Bouncy flesh. Okay.
So we can increase basketball players' jump. They're vertical, you know.
Okay, so that's the only one that's not related to a swimmer.
Yes.
Okay.
So what do you think about this? Like, do you think it's appropriate?
No. I don't think it's appropriate for to modify someone's physical traits simply to make them more competitive, nor do I think that they would be able to compete against other people that are not modified.
But I'm arguing against that.
Okay.
Is it any different than an exotic dancer receiving breast implants to get better jobs?
Well, I think so, because you're not... Well, I look at the competition.
So, doesn't it make sense to you that if I weighed 150 pounds and I could lift 300 pounds, that I'd be able to fly by sitting in a chair and just lifting myself up? How come that's hard?
You need something to push off of.
Yeah,
you got the ground here.
I don't
like it.
You got the ground.
He was in
it.
You weigh 150 pounds.
How come I can't fly?
As I said, you need something to push off of without having the ground.
You can grab the bottom of the chair.
Straight up on the bottom of the chair?
Why not? Just grab your hands down there. Shouldn't you be able to send yourself into the air? If I could lift 300 pounds?
Yeah.
I'm a strong guy. You know, 300 pounds is a little heavy, but I feel like I could lift it. Fly myself through the air.
I don't know, you should try it.
Should.
Yeah.
Should
give it
a shot.
Put that on camera, see what happens.
Yeah, so I was told to ask you, so you know,
yeah.
Figured you could give me a good answer, and that was a good answer.
Okay.
Alright. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Great time.
Thank you, Mr. Collier.
Good luck with the edit.
I'm an avid snack eater. I've been eating snacks my entire life.
Okay.
I recently, a friend told me about Fritos.
Yeah.
Never heard of them. I was like, Fritos, what are Fritos? But I tasted them and I noticed something about them. They're all curled and every single one of them was hard and crunchy and salty. I threw the bag away right away. No, like, what is that? That's terrible. I was wondering if you have an opinion about Fritos.
Fritos?
Yeah, Fritos specifically.
Yeah, first of all, Fritos, I don't care for corn chips. If I'm going to eat something, I want a potato chip. And, you know, it's curled. What's the purpose of that? I don't know. And they're hard, but potato chips go in much easier. So yeah, that's my opinion.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you for your help.
You're welcome. Do you really like
We had to do a book project.
A book report?
Yeah, we had to do a project on any book.
Oh, okay.
So we're kind of taking advantage of that a little bit.
Do you have anything to say to the seniors at our school? Any piece of advice?
I myself am a senior. I would say work hard, apply yourself.
We got together and made all these communities. So we combined Starburst and Skittles, and we put them in our mouth together, and we kind of said, wow, and we named them Startles. How do you feel about that?
I don't have a problem with that.
You don't have a problem with that?
Sounds kind of unique.
Yeah, it is kind of unique.
Okay.
Okay, so the second one is Chewy Balls. Now, I know the name sounds a little wrong, but it's marshmallow covered in caramel. How do you feel about that?
Chewy Balls.
Yeah. Like their balls with a chewy.
It's a different name. Maybe naming it. I don't know.
But you have to watch out on hot days though, because it like melts and
right.
You drink. Kind of. Yeah. But the next one is a Tata bar. It's for babies. It's vitamin fortified, so it's kind of good for babies. How do you think about Tata bar?
I just hope if it's a baby for babies. Tata bar,
yeah.
People might think it's a beverage, alcohol beverage.
Oh, you're right, yeah, sure. Get that down. And then we have the singles bar. You eat it when you're available, with or without nuts. How about that one?
You guys are nuts. I mean,
we kind of are nuts.
It's a good one.
Yeah, it took us kind of like 3 years to come up with these
bars.
So we've kind of been working hard, but I guess there's some flaws.
Just have to, I mean, the baby one, careful with that one, because, you know, you are babies.
Yeah, you're
but
right.
The other ones are pretty good ideas.
Yeah. What is your favorite candy, overall?
I don't eat much candy.
Oh, you don't? You never ate it when you were a kid or anything?
I did. I always liked gummy bears, but towards the end, they would get stuck in my teeth.
Oh, yeah, sure.
And the dentist went away.
Well, that's all I had.
Alright, yo, no, I'm in trouble, dude. Alright? I can't eat in places because I suffer from immense odor. Alright? I've tried everything. Alright? I've tried baths, colognes, skin washes. I went to a doctor. He didn't know what to do. Alright? I just stink. It's embarrassing, and I'm really worried that people are judging me about it. How am I gonna get a date to prom, though?
Tried replacing your skin.
I don't think that's an option, though.
It's an option.
Tell me how. How can I replace my skin?
Cut it all off and hope it grows back.
So, I have a question. Like, can I eat, like, maybe by the garbage area a lot of the time so people blame it on the garbage? Do you think that's a viable solution?
That's gonna stink up the garbage, my friend.
Right. What do I do then? I'll pay people. I'll pay whatever it takes if people don't have to smell. All right.
Magic.
Matt, that's not an option, Noah.
What's wrong with
Noah,
witches?
Noah, I don't think you're taking this seriously, Noah.
You're discriminating against witches.
This is a predicament.
Viable option.
You're not taking this seriously.
I'm supposed to be tutoring a kid right now. Viable options include witchcraft.
That's ridiculous. All right,
witchcraft
I'm out.
Is ideal.
Hello, sir.
Hi.
Hi, I'm doing an English project at school, and I'm basically like doing a survey. I'm asking people about what they think because my classmates have made an idea about this one book that we're doing. Mm-hmm. So is it okay if I ask you a few questions? It'll only take like 2 minutes, maybe 1 minute. Is it okay if you film you also? It's not that big of a
deal. How about you ask Sally over there?
But... Are you sure, sir?